Let's make Adam the Liao's beef and broccolini recipe from his cookbook, Tonight's Dinners. I had most of the ingredients. I've changed a little bit as I do. But anyway, super delicious. Let's whip it up and see how it comes together. It is cookbook, beautiful picture of the recipe. Mine will not look like that, but anyway, let's put it on together.
First things first, we are going to marinate our beef strips with some soy sauce, Shaoxing wine, sesame oil, corn flour, white pepper, and bicarb. Before we go over to the pan,
we're gonna fry outside because that's just how we roll here.
We're gonna add in some oil, bit of onions, ginger, garlic, saute that off before we add in our beef, cook that up until it's charred, season it with salt, add in our greens. So Adam says broccolini, I'm just using broccoli and I added some choy sum, add in our oyster sauce and corn flour slurry to thicken it up. And that is it. So quick, easy, and delicious. I hope you love it.